Hi folks, I want to take a couple of minutes out of the show to introduce you to a great product that we've been using. It's made by Etymotic, and this particular model is called a GunSport Pro. We've been hunting and shooting in several different situations, and today we'll be dove hunting, and we want to also show you a couple of different ways that you can use this to help you while you're hunting. As I mentioned a while ago, these are actually the GunSport Pro made by Etymotic, and they're high definition electric earplugs, and they're wonderful for all types of usage. If you want to ride on a tractor or chainsaw or weed eating, and you want to block out that noise but still be able to hear people talking to you and other noises, you can do that. It's also got a setting that while you're out hunting and you want to be able to hear a lot of the game moving around, and you want to make sure that something, you know, something or a dove field and somebody hollers at you that there's a bird you're coming your way. They also have a battery in them. They're electronic, so they use batteries. They use same kind of batteries that most hearing aids use, and they're just absolutely wonderful. The neat thing about it is everybody's ears are different, and you got all kinds of different situations. So they come with multiple types of ear inserts. These GunSport Pros are so small and convenient that, and they come with a strap that is attached to them. And as you can see, they're real small. They go in your ears. And the nice thing about it is once you put them in your ears, you actually can still put the setting on low or high, just depending on if you get in a different situation. You might walk up to somebody and start dove hunting right next to them and say, I don't want the blast the whole time. Or you can, like I said, you can switch them over to a lower area when you get done with the dove hunt and you got some tractor disking to do. You can set it on a different level so you don't hear that tractor roaring the whole time. And, you know, they don't interfere with your hat. You can take your hat off, put your hat on, you know. And the nice thing about it is, you know, once you put them in place just right, you can put your shades on. Great thing when it comes to shooting is nothing interferes with your line of sight. When you throw that gun up, as you can see, my earplugs are out of the way. They're not interfering with when I bring up my gun or whether I shoot, and I'm right here, so I'm gonna be by the blast. It'll knock the blast out for me. After I shoot, somebody hollers another dove or whatever, and I come over and I can shoot, and if somebody's too close to me or not too, you know, far away from me and it's bothering me, then I can also put it on a different setting. You know, with each gunshot that you hear without wearing ear protection will permanently damage your ear. So you can imagine after a lifetime of hunting, you will incur some hearing loss. Who needs hearing protection? Anyone that operates loud equipment or is around firearms.